Here we have two egg whites. I put the yolk separately in one in another bowl. We are going to add some beet juice, beet broth. Two tablespoons. We are making an omelet. This is just using the egg whites, so we have 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Here we have red and yellow peppers, sweet peppers, carrots, portobello mushroom, and dried basil. Here we have 2 eggs with beet juice. So we are going to put this in. We're putting our peppers. 2 tablespoons of red bell peppers. 1 tablespoon of the yellow. 2 tablespoons of the mushrooms. 2 tablespoons of the carrot. Now we put in 1/4 teaspoon of basil. We also have our egg yolks.